Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Okay, we are the couch.
We're just the couch.
The fucking couch.
The couch.
I thought it was the House of Tards.
We are House of Tards. Name change.
On the big brown couch.
Hashtag.
Big brown tard couch.
My shirt's too orange.
All right, shirt.
Orange shirt. We got orange shirt here.
Oh, I'm Sherbert.
There be no videos.
Sherbet.
Oh.
There be none.
Oh, I know. Where are they?
Poobs. Please choose your skill level.
Oh, God. Choose it.
This is the loom.
I'm an expert.
1990.
Welcome to the age of the great guilds.
Excuse me. I'm so sorry.
Give me that Final Fantasy VII.
Lucas penises.
I suppose this is before 70.
This is 1990, Bill.
1997 was Final Fantasy VII, correct?
I don't know.
What?
Yes.
You should always
know. So, when games were good. Before they sucked.
Before LucasArts.
This is when games became winnable, also.
And they were as hard as those beasts.
You know when you couldn't beat a video game?
What was that, when Myst came out?
Yes.
They put through switches.
So there's a bitch. Tatooine.
We have a
rise, son of Signa. It is the dawn of your 17th year.
Not a cave.
The elders await you in the sanctuary.
Oh, damn.
Deep blue eyes.
I've never known them to weave such a bright messenger nymph.
His neck is a little.
I wonder why the elders want to see me.
He's got that shaft neck going on.
I'd better get down to the village.
Oh, boy.
What are you doing up there? File sharing?
Alright, so step one. Click leaf. Does nothing.
The last leaf of autumn.
Oh. It was the last leaf of autumn.
The fucking last truffular tree, dog.
The
last truffular tree. Danny DeVito would have been sad. As the Lorax.
Last lousy rhino.
Don't you mean the Slorax?
He was the Slorax. Whatever. Hot in these rhinos.
Get a little hot in these rhinos.
So you had to move over there to move down this windy path?
Adam, that's how it used to work.
Oh, jeez.
Back in the day.
All right, game's halfway done.
Boom.
Nice, that was easy.
Yep, good
job. Why didn't you play expert?
Look how few pixels you are now.
Hey.
And this is the remake, by the way.
Plenty of pixels.
The original was a lot terribler.
Oh, man, we found our Jawa camp. We're gonna go disassemble droids and discover Anakin Skywalker's wife.
Yeah.
Or his mother.
It's a pile of coins. Why, you left that pile of coins?
Yeah, we'll get there.
And then fuck her.
Are you gonna go kill Shmi?
We're supposed to go into the tent that's 5 feet long, but is 90,000 feet. Yeah, here we go. You see how small the tent we just went through was, right? Watch.
Poor Shmi. Don't talk about her like that.
Look, there's more. Oh, there's pillars in this tent.
Wow, those are like...
on great columns.
And, wow, there's just windows in here too,
stained
apparently.
Glass.
So I think we're supposed
there's
to touch this
long tapestry.
Touch
I don't
too
remember
soft.
Looking so
you
old, touching
the tapestry.
We gotta turn this
touch
shit
it
up.
The threads describe the creation of the world and the passing of the two shadows.
Yeah, I see the world in that. I do.
Yep.
I like the stained glass.
It's green.
The bluer boobs.
Does that match
purple
my eyes?
Huge badge.
I see that.
Yeah.
Look, boob, vag, legs, face.
And the green is like eyes.
Collarbone.
Red
no,
hair.
Collarbone, right? The red is just the head.
Yeah.
It's like Metroid's dick.
Boom.
Uh-oh, see the red's like suffering?
Tattered.
You gotta look at that tapestry, though.
The last section tells about the decline of the guild.
I just see like, just a giant like, fart taken off.
There's a third shadow gathering.
The two blue things
that's
in the legs,
strange.
The two yellows,
the
arms.
It's completely torn off.
Rog hanging on.
It's completely torn off.
I see it.
Uh-oh! We're going in!
Oh, there's other tall Jawas.
There's the tall Jawas.
And the elders don't look at all pleased with her.
You have heard the findings of this council, Dame Hetcho. Have you anything to say in your own defense?
My elders. My actions speak for themselves.
This
reckless defiance is intolerable. Any secret you share with Signa's son might be turned against us. His talent is awakening, and the power is very strong in him. We cannot desert him. stubborn old fool! Who are you to decide such things?
Enough, Lachesis!
They're gesticulating wildly.
I am grieved to see your many years of service end in such disgrace.
My destiny is yours to weave. Hetchel, the fabric of your life has been woven by your own choices.
Gaze once more upon the great loom, if you would know your ultimate destiny. For that destiny is now upon you.
His name is God.
So are these, like, spider people? Like, they're just weaving, like, tapestries of silk? What the... Turn him into a duck?
Egg. What does it mean? Something is deeply wrong. That draft has never failed before.
Oh, they won't play Kenobi.
What is that noise? Outside! The guild is under attack!
Who dares
to desecrate the great loom of the weavers?
This is the work of that demon boy! We should kill him while we still can!
Oh, they all should turn into swans!
Swan!
They all become swans! They just leave eggs. They're just eggs at people.
But I had nothing to do with this! Wait! Where are you going?
Don't forget the egg.
No explanations. No goodbyes.
Is that you, Locke?
Once again, I'm left behind.
I'm pretty sure there's a dude.
It's Jude Law. No.
Jude Law.
Look at the egg.
It's heavier than it looks.
Egg. Egg.
Egg, it's trying to open.
Hey, you think the notes would have been...
So that's exactly how you're supposed to play. The game is things you target, you could play songs on, and it's a puzzle-solving game like that.
There's my boy.
What's fucking happened? Ugly duckling, dog.
The whole village has flown away without us.
From the moment you came into this world, Bobbin, great and terrible things have been happening. The elders hoped that your birth was the cause of it.
Why would the elders want to get rid of me? I'm such an awful weaver that they never even let me study with the others.
They fear you, Bobbin. When the swan arrived, they were already trying to weave the same draft on you that they had worked on me. But the draft turned against them. It means only one thing. That the pattern is failing of its own accord.
No! Can't it be stopped?
Stop chaos? The only thing to do is embrace it and turn ourselves into creatures of shadow. Or plan our escape.
Escape? To where?
I don't know. Narnia. But if we are to survive, we must find out where that flock has flown and join them if we can.
She sounds famous.
Why would you fly towards
the... You've already found Atropos' distaff.
It sounds like Q.
You won't be able to weave very much with it at first.
Judy Dench.
But as you practice,
might be Judy Dench.
Power
Judy Dench
duck. Reveal to you.
JDD.
Get the old JDD.
It's time to leave this island, Loom Child. Your destiny lies beyond
the sunset. He's got his hand on his
sunset,
hips and the other on the staff.
Across the sea.
Mother Hetchel! Where are you going?
Goodbye, Bobbin. I must follow.
What?
What?
Fucking jeez. A giant...
No.
Well,
yes.
A loom badge just opened up.
Everybody's gone and I still don't understand.
It's actually a rift in space.
Why did they keep...
What is this, the wrinkle in time?
Nobody's ever let me in the
movie. I don't recognize it. I just looked up a bunch of voices.
Okay, so E-C-E-D. Is our first one. Does anyone have a pen and pod?
We sure did.
That's open or hatch, right? That's what that is?
Open!
Fuck, man.
I'm coming.
Jesus.
I didn't know.
You didn't know?
T says she sounds like Grandmother Willow from Pocahontas.
How
does she hear it?
She's watching.
Oh! Shit.
Wow, he brings ice! Just rolls in with ice.
What's up?
What was it?
Good job, buddy. Shit, I didn't get nothing
good
nice
job.
Like that.
Yeah, you did.
You got nice things now.
I got a haircut.
Good job. You got a what?
What? All right, so we're gonna.
Oh, you really celebrated. You fresh to death, son. I know, I just
love
good job.
C. Big C E G.
Oh, big C.
C. Those are the same four threads. Can somebody type these in and save them while I am?
Why don't you just use your phone, you dungy?
Because I'm playing. I can't. Oh, it takes. It's down the
moon.
Wait, put that on the
freezer.
I didn't say it had to be you.
Like,
can you text them?
Got it all.
What are you looking to do?
We need to remember all these. These are songs.
CGC.
But big C, F, G, little C.
C major.
You ready, Bill?
Adam, you got them or I got them?
No, he's playing his own game. Right, big C.
Big C.
F.
F.
G.
G.
Little C.
Little C.
And I guess the only thing we can describe that is loom.
That's the loom chord.
That's the loom, I guess. I don't really know.
That's the loom.
So this tent is like, has an interdimensional fucking.
Yeah, I mean, it's obviously magic.
Of
yeah.
Doom in it.
It's obvious.
Right, so now you're going to have to go back and get all that gold, right? You're going to just.
We're going
to
hoard gold and retire.
Sounds like a plan. Game over.
Add your stats.
What's up, guys?
Hey. Hi, what's going on, buddy?
I'm so excited. I had the greatest thing today.
Nice.
Got the freshie.
You got to say goodbye to all your buddies that you
nah,
met?
Nah, fuck those guys. I ain't going to see them ever going, what's up, pal?
No, you're going to see them again.
You're going to see them all. You
might work with a few of them.
You might. You're right. Nah, I took everybody's number down, but yo, hit me up.
We're going to have a... My baby, the baby, the back. All right, so we need to figure out how to make to light... something. So we need to light that room up, right?
What game is this?
Loom.
Loom.
So that room is too dark.
You need to hatch fire, so play the hatch song.
I like that idea. The Born of Dragons.
Oh, well, I mean...
Okay, here we go. Fucking, so
you got an alchemist thing going on here?
Let's check this out.
Let's go. Oh, you... Oh.
G, D, D, E. G, D, D, E. And that's green dye.
Grass green. That's the book of patterns. I already know what's in it.
I already know what's in that. Yeah, but we don't, dog. I mean...
This wool hasn't been dyed yet.
D. D. C. D.
Grass green. I hate that color.
Okay.
Does that do?
D, D, C, D. I think green. I mean, maybe that's green dye.
This wool hasn't been dyed yet.
So let's dye it.
But he said he hated that color.
We'll go back to FF7.
The color changed.
Hmm.
Ugh, green again!
He doesn't like that color.
This wool hasn't been dyed yet.
It's a nice Sahib.
I guess that isn't a draft.
Okay. Wait, what's that thing?
For green dye?
Yeah. Well, what's the one we just did? That we can actually do?
DDCD?
Oh, DDCD. Hey, we grab that chair... and pull it up behind us. Okay, we got it.
Ugh, green again! Grass green. I hate that color.
Okay.
It's still dripping. What a mess.
What a mess! What a sod. Oh! Oh, yeah, we got that GD. Okay. So we're not gonna be able to cast that for a while. But we can do green dye. So I think next we're supposed to go. Either to the woods, or in here.
Money.
Don't these people ever clean up after themselves?
Alright.
He doesn't like money.
Oh, I know what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to go this way. There's some pelicans that have some oysters, and we're supposed to fuck with them.
You're fucking pelicans?
We're supposed to fuck their mouths, but... We're not gonna fuck their mouths.
You see there.
What was Slim PG-13?
It's a goal.
E, C, E.
What are you doing to him?
D. E-C-E-D.
And that's for gull. That one down. That's for your gull. Your classic gull action. You summon a horde of birds.
Okay, that worked.
Jeez.
Ugh.
Everything gross is this.
Yeah, dude, up. What an asshole.
Alright.
So, I mean, what was the point of the gull action?
I can't. Listen, this is all bits and pieces of my memory that I'm kind of hatching together.
I like you're like, we'll finish this for sure. And you're like, I have no idea what I'm doing.
No, we're making extreme progress. You have no idea. Once we get off this island,
you collected two songs. We're like, it's just one island? Game. You found a
See?
Hole.
There's an owl in there. There's an owl in there.
Okay, so C.
Maybe you need to What's look at this? The other holes to find the other code.
C. C.
Another owl.
Another owl.
We're learning, boys.
C.
See, and I think the next one is going to be D.
Oh,
you
know, there were so many owls in these woods.
Yeah.
He's done talking. His head is still just bobbing about.
It's the fucking computer. It's so fast.
It's still empty.
Oh, that's what it is. We need to get the fourth owl to get the rest of the song.
But what about that owl?
He's just stoned.
He's fast asleep. I can't read it. The owl's tail feathers are covering the words. Ouch.
There we go. Aww. Jeez. I hate killing animals.
You sacrifice that thing to...
Destiny shall draw the lightning down from heaven, roll its thunder far across the sea, to where I wait upon the shore of wonder, on the day the sky is opened and the tree is split asunder.
She's a rare thread.
The day the sky is opened.
Bitch, we gonna open the sky. We have the spell for open, don't we?
Mm-hmm. We have a spell for hatch.
Here we go. CCCD. All four C's.
Oh, the holes are full now.
Whoa!
The old four-hole punch.
So four C's, Bill.
The owl
that's how you fuck a bitch.
You just give her the old C.
Quad C, dog. You're writing all these down, right? Because mm-hmm. You're
an archivist.
You're an archivist. Alright, so I think what we're supposed to do now...
I bought a gift box the other day for magic.
Actually, wait. I think we need
first
to
first pack,
here.
I ripped an expedition.
No, I don't play. I don't really play that much.
That's fine. I mean...
You know, what are those again? Those are the
full
art things?
Yeah, the one in every 90 pack thing.
Jeez.
Maybe. I should.
Oh, so Owl Sight, right?
I got the Cinder Glade, which is pretty good.
It might help to point at something.
Yeah, it's like 45 bucks, so you know it's worth it.
No, you're out, dude. Those got another 20 minutes left in them. Ah, we did it. We did it. So that's right, that darkness. Quad C is darkness.
What are you, fucking Rumpelstiltskin? You're Rumpelstiltskin. You're making gold out of fucking wheat.
They're spinning. D. E. D. C. Is spin.
D. E. D. C. Spin.
D.
E. D. C.
E. D. C. Okay.
Now, yeah, Luna, you're eating Ted's food now?
No, it's not Ted's. No. I'd kill her.
Didn't work.
Alright, let's go open the sky, I think. Now that we have those spells.
You're just gonna open the sky? You're just like, yeah, I'm just gonna open skies.
I think. I don't know if we have to get F and G right now, but I know we get F here. We might get G on the next island. And actually, this is a famous spot for me because throughout all my MMO history, my account has always been Emerald Keep. And it's inspired after this game, which is an island made of glass emerald, which is pretty cool. So here's the sky. And what's the open bill?
The open song.
CDDC? Or D... What is it?
I get green dye. I got bird screwing. The owl fuck song.
I think we need the goal song.
Which one?
The goal. The bird.
The bird.
It's not the owl.
Oh, ECED.
Here we go, boys. If this works. Yep. Good job.
Jeez. You just ripped a hole in fucking time and space.
We kinda did.
The fuck was that?
Lightning bolt.
You get zapped?
No, it was the tree.
The tree got zapped?
Congrats, buddy.
The last leaf of autumn.
Oh, thank you.
So now we can use that branch to ride to the city of people.
Here.
But we need undo. Oh, wait, spin. Unspin.
Sip it down.
I got it. We're good. We're golden, buddies. We're golden.
Spin, unspin.
I think we're actually off the island already.
Is it over?
You never take shots before?
I have.
Once or twice.
I gotta show you something. Look.
That's so cute.
Look at Luna. Nobody puts her in the corner.
Only Luna puts Luna in the corner.
That's it. Oh, it's like aggressively swallowing. My little sweet pumpkin baby.
She looks like she's breathing really fast like a hamster, but it's just because Bill's like bobbing his leg.
Bobbing thread bar. Alright, so let's get on this bitch.
How deep does the stream go? Like, can they see like Bill's shorts hiked up?
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, you just died.
His oddly hairless thighs.
Oh, this
is this King's Quest?
you got deeper than your ankles. You died. I'm sorry.
All right, guys, we're off the island.
Fucking mounted a fucking...
Boys, we've officially completed a fourth of the game already. So, Bill, what is the spin button? All right.
A thread tornado.
All right, so we learned.
Actually, I believe it'd be a fun. It'd probably be a.
So we learned what spin was, right?
Thank you.
But what do we need to do?
We need to do it backwards.
We need to do backwards unspin. Right. So what's the code? What is spin?
D E D C.
So what's that backwards?
C B E D.
It might help to point at something first.
Oh, wait, let's learn D, E, F, C, D, E, F, C.
I think that's close enough.
D, E, F, C.
What?
D, E, F, C.
I'm hungry. I didn't say that.
No, this is a new one. A new song.
Oh, okay. D, E, F, C.
D, E, F, C is the spin.
Yep. Well, I don't know if it's spin, it's water spout. Just type in water spout.
Yeah, I just don't know.
Okay, so what was our spin?
So C-F-E-D.
Oh, we don't have F. No, not the one we just learned. The wheel, spinning.
Oh, that was D-E-D-C, so C-D...
Oops, hold on. Let's see if this works. Because I did it already.
Backdraft doesn't seem to work.
Okay, so what's it backwards?
C D E D. Okay.
Backdraft doesn't seem to work.
Nope. So we need to learn F. How do we learn F?
Usually you need to lose your B card to learn how to F.
Whoa.
Wow.
I have to go to Noah.
You'll lose it. You're like, oh, where'd it go?
Maybe you need that owl sight to lose it.
Yeah, we need to learn F.
Look at Avery bringing a bag of ice!
Well, I didn't want to hear Jay complain again, savagely.
Because you're fucked.
No, it's not that.
Okay, it was a very funny rant.
Jay's not used to getting called out. It's a problem.
You looking up how to get F? How to get F'd?
How to get F'd?
What's the one we just learned, Bill?
The water spout.
The water spout one?
It's a D-E-F-C.
How do we learn F? Oh.
You gotta learn from the girls.
Oh, I know how to do it. I know how to do it.
Can you
I think I know how to do
shit?
It.
For what?
To Twitch. Oh, he's not doing it Twitch. Wait, are you not doing this on Twitch?
No, he is.
Yeah, I am.
Oh.
All right, so we need to spin the gold back into straw, I think.
So you gotta do the
Rumble
reverse
Schmoltzkin?
Spin.
Yeah, I think we need to do the reverse of Bill. What's the what's the gold to straw?
D E D C.
So what's that backwards? C
C D D
D D. Boys, we just turned gold into straw. We're gonna be millionaires. Look, there we go. We got F. We got F. We're
oh,
good.
Wow. So, wait, you don't want any gold?
Listen, I am.
Look, Leah, gold or F? What do you want?
Right?
Oh, F.
Do you want to beat the game? You could be rich on this island by yourself when where gold means nothing.
That sounds fine.
Think about it.
They only value string, Leah. They only value threads.
Think about it though. If
the
you
red
if
yeah,
you
right.
If
you right. I'd rather get F'd than have gold.
Yeah, I mean you ain't got no money, dog.
We've made that abundantly clear through my life choices.
Anyway, what? So what's the reverse for the water spout?
For spin.
Yeah. What's unspin?
CFEB.
That's unspin. Okay. CFEB. All right, Leah, I need you to take over, honey.
Oh my god,
Bill's
gonna
be on the phone. Yeah, it's gonna be
on the
phone. Leah, I need you to take over, honey.
This is why I modulate, by the way. You're like,
look,
oh, mother hen.
I need you to take over, honey.
Why?
I have been giving music notes this whole time.
Oh, you're impressed.
Maybe I should stand a bit.
Oh, Leah, you have to come over here.
Wait, three viewers?
Yeah,
three
I think
viewers.
That's close enough.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
F-E-D.
Ray! Get over here.
Hey, Ray, buddy.
I'll be right there, baby.
That's because Teresa's watching, by the way.
Oh.
That's why we have a viewer. Hi, Teresa.
Hi,
T. How are you? Doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doo. How do you doodle-dee-doodle-dee-doo?
Learned it.
Teresa, we're almost done with this game already. Not really.
Once I turned it down, then you guys are like, wow.
G? Oh, we learned G!
I love you.
We learned G! Leah, come on. When you're done, I want you to take over for a minute.
We just learned G, homie. Oh, well, don't do that.
G.
That's the first thing you can do.
G for
well,
G's.
Nice and smooth.
We just got on the island.
Oh, fuck yeah. Alright, so what am I doing here?
The island of Misfit Toys.
Fill me in.
You're on the island now. You have to find Ewan McGregor.
Oh, Luna. She better be in the shot.
No, you gotta find Ewan McGregor, and you gotta find, what?
Shmee?
No, not Shmee. Why would you need to find Shmee? Shmee's not on the island.
Shmee.
Find Shmee's May, dog.
Oh, no. My pants are caught in my ring.
And you gotta find,
I'm listening.
What's her name?
Padme.
No, not Padme. Padme wasn't in the island.
What island? Oh, Scarlett Johansson?
Yeah, Scarlett.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'll try to find her any day.
Is she in that starfish?
Going over to Emerald City.
Nice.
Look at Luna. She's Emerald not in the City. Shop, but look how fucking cute she is. She should be.
Do you want to scoop her up and bring her into the shop?
I want to scoop her up like a little spatula.
Oh, look at them pixels.
Listen, here we go.
Jeez.
Fucking Wizard of Oz town.
Boom. Jeez. You get just bong, like emerald bongs.
Ooh.
The emerald town.
Oh my god, look at me go.
Emerald Tower of Bong. Fucking who are these goons?
Where'd their sound go?
I mean, you can't hear them yet.
Not so fast here.
Why am I walking away?
Not
I clicked the key.
Not so fast.
You gotta go around the other way. No. Oh. You gotta go downstairs. Gotta get up to get down.
Downtown.
Who's that?
Downtown.
I can barely hear what they're saying.
I don't have that high of a voice to...
Downtown. Well,
I trust your excellency is pleased with our progress.
That all depends on how far this sphere can help me see.
4 hours, most assuredly. Perhaps 6, with a bit of luck.
Only 6 hours? But I expressly requested 8.
Every sphere is unique, Bishop. It is impossible to accurately predict how well this sphere will perform.
I need at least 8 hours. 8 hours, Master Crucible! See to it.
See to it.
I need 8 hours of erection, not 3.
Super
I want
Viagra.
This key.
3 will get me dick.
George Dick.
Lord Dickington. Your service.
Lord Dickington.
Oh. Oh, you navigated
and
it.
And surely you can use it. No, that's for the bruschetta.
Friendsgiving.
It's fine, we'll make more.
I want this key!
Bruschettis.
I don't get it.
I don't know, you have to play music at it.
Oh, I do?
Probably, I'd assume. Well, you gotta select the key first.
Something first.
Yeah,
maybe you don't have the spell yet for it.
No, you need the open spell.
What's the open?
They're all text messages.
To who?
Not on my phone.
To me, from Bill.
Well.
My phone's right in front of you, honey. Like a little crustini.
Okay. Here's the spells. Green dye, also green dye, bird fucking, owl fuck song, DEDC, other important song, and then spin.
Yeah, none of those are...
So we don't have the right one?
You mean, I thought open would be enough.
Well, then try open.
Open's not here.
There's just owls fucking.
Open is gulls fucking, birds fucking. That's birds fucking.
Bird fucking is
yeah.
Open?
No, we really need to fix that, because bird fucking is open. We're not going to remember that now.
Sure we will.
Birds fucking.
Look, I gave comprehensive.
Oh, shit.
It's already open.
Oh, it's already open.
So how the fuck
click
did
the key.
She did click the key.
Alright, well, it's not working, so...
So why the fuck
we
is
we gotta
it
go like... somewhere else. That's the thing about these
you need,
games.
You need to bring the lock to the key, Leah, clearly. Jeez, Jay.
You told me to be professional.
Didn't work.
Didn't work.
It didn't work. Maybe you need to spin the key. You need to turn the key.
Oh,
what if you need to turn the key when it's already in the lock? I don't know.
Here's the thing, we don't have the spell for whatever this is. It's a bell, by the way, it's not a key.
What?
It's
yeah.
Definitely a key.
How is that not a key? How is
that
a bell?
Isn't a drum loft.
That is not a fucking bell.
Yeah, you gotta leave here. Or go to a different area. There's nothing to do in this map.
There's just nothing to do.
I know from memory. We need to go see the shepherds, actually. Yeah, go outside.
Well, I was going to go investigate inside the hole.
There's nothing in the hole.
It might help to point at something first.
There is something to do here, but I don't
think you have your big cup in front of the blue ball.
Cuppy.
You get a cup inside of the ball.
So wait, where do I go from here? This is where
you gotta go find the shepherds.
Yep, yeah, go right.
What is this?
Bruschetta.
Tostito.
I can't tell if you're horrified or completely loving it.
I don't know what it is.
My God, your hands.
Is that Bolognese?
Cold like death. It's bruschetta.
Go that way.
What is Bolognese? That's not a real anything.
No, it is. Adam's correct.
The Bolognese.
Bolognese is a meat sauce.
Yeah, it's not.
Is that not a meat sauce?
No,
it's not. Meat sauce goes on spaghettis. Let me tell you what it is. I'll tell you.
Well, bruschetta is just a fucking toasted bread.
This is bruschetta. Toasted bread with tomatoes.
Adam, you're thinking of bruschetta, which is the bread. They're very closely worded. If you go to the left, Leah.
No, I was thinking of bruschetta. I'm not, because I've never heard that other word before.
It's
just
good.
There's
it's
bruschetta.
The Italian.
There's bruschetta and bruschetta, and then there's prosciutto.
Okay.
Well, I know what prosciutto is. I've seen
left,
enough. Leah. I've seen enough big head to know what prosciutto is.
There's the. This is the equivalent of chips and salsa.
E-G. C-E-E-G.
Halt! Who goes? Well, well,
well. You walked in the wrong
looks
fucking
like
neighborhood.
Looks like there's someone they want trying to sneak into our flocks.
Sneak? You call that sneaking? I heard them coming all the way in from Gun.
Thought you were going to fleece some
so that's
shepherds, did you?
So the opposite
maybe
of that
we
would be
ought
camouflage
to take the shears to you instead.
Listen, I mean, I'm not looking for sheep or trouble. I'm looking for a flock of swans.
Swans?
Swans!
A swan?
Is it a swan?
Birds.
Oh,
he's got a
swans.
Golf
of course. We should have known.
God, I feel like this should just be a Monty Python sketch.
Oh, of course!
Next, you'll be telling us you're some sort of wizard off to fly away with them birds.
Wizard?
Oh, this is a nice. This is a nice screen we have, by
you
the way.
You happen to be the great wizard that Fleece
look
was telling us about.
Yeah, it's
would you
yeah,
know?
Yeah, that's fine. That's good.
Fleece is sort of dressed like a wizard.
I don't.
Yeah, I don't think
he doesn't look very powerful to me.
Me neither. I say we don't let him by until we know for sure. Come on then.
So we
wear the
camouflage.
Let's see some
camouflage
magic. Or else.
So camouflage and play it backwards.
Going somewhere,
wait,
little wizard.
Is it camo now? Does that work?
It might help to point at something first.
Oh, point at yourself or them? I don't really know.
It might
you have to point
help
at something.
Point at something
to the
first
right shows your highlight box. You're actually pointing at something if you see an object appear. So you can't point at yourself, so you can click on them. Now try it. See shepherds? Now
the
try
opposite
it.
Opposite.
Opposite. Yeah. The old gag.
Bye, bitches.
There's nobody better at stealth than a shepherd.
Aye, and you'll have to do better than that to get past us.
Okay.
Right.
Try the actual spell. Adam, can you get us more of that nonsense? And actually, can you put the sauce in one of our tiny glass bowls?
Well, that crop didn't seem to do much good.
Wow. You have a lot of demands.
It's because he loves me, and I love him.
Should I open the shepherds?
No. Just go north. I don't think we can get past them if we don't. That doesn't
you're
work.
You're just gonna bully your way through.
Come
bully
on, lads.
Bully.
He's had enough. Let him go.
Bully.
Some
bully
kind of wizard, eh? Don't trip on your robe, little wizard.
Get on, you lazy bunch of yous. Back to work.
Did you just say get on, you lazy bunch of
Jews?
Yous.
Yous.
G-E-E-C. All right, another piece now.
Just rolling out.
Nice, we got bear watching.
Who? Bear?
Bear.
What up?
You!
What up?
What up? I'll scrape it.
Like a bunch of fucking savages.
Yo, let me take my shirt off.
No!
No, it's not allowed. You'll get banned.
You can't do that.
Yo, I'm gonna take my shirt off.
Can't
though
do that.
Get banned from
the quick. You can see my rippling flabs.
You can't do it.
I got flabs of steel. No. Soon. Soon.
Are you coming in the back door like your mom likes
Yo.
It?
Yo.
Wow. Back door Emerald City.
Yo.
Back door in. You're back door in their base, dog.
That wizard's not going to know.
Yo, dog.
That lady at Trader Joe's is right about these crispy breads.
They're delicious.
We picked them up and she comes out of nowhere and she's like, yo, those are so good. And I'm like, what?
What do you got?
Do you work here?
Yeah. Well, she did, but.
It's delicious, though.
Well, like, how much
you
are they?
Find the Emerald Chalice and the other bell.
Emerald Chalice?
See, Jay. That is a bell. The other thing you had, that was a key.
Definitely a key.
That is a bell.
That one's a bell.
Isabel?
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 Yep. Isabel.
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 Isabel. So, Crystal?
Crystal, Isabel?
Click on the crystal. Hmm.
Crystal, Isabel.
Oh, guys, we're going somewhere.
I wonder what will happen if...
Aw, she...
Ooh. Woo!
Ah, look at us go.
The bell.
See, it's a bell.
Dizzy.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, thing that one is
about. Oh, shit. Ready for the boss battle?
Da, 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 da.
Yo, he walks like a...
Welcome to Crystal Guard, stranger. I'm Master Goodmode, 31st in the Noble Guild of Glassmakers. And who might you be?
My name is Bobbin. Bobbin Threadbare of the, Noble Guild of Weavers.
A weaver! Tell me, is it true that to peer beneath a weevil's hood brings instant agonizing death?
Yes. I honestly don't know. Nobody's ever tried it with me. You have such a wonderful view of the sky here. Have you noticed a flock of swans flying this way?
Swans?
Swans?
Swans.
Swans.
You know, birds.
Yes, yes, swans!
Yes!
I haven't heard of any swans. Look around to your heart's content, Weaver Threadbare. And remember, if you break it, you buy it.
Yeah, I'll buy your whole house, bitch.
You can buy your buns.
We need ABC.
What's this?
That's beautiful. I've never seen anything sparkle like that.
You're leaving
Not
us,
even the long tapestry. What kind of glass is it?
I'm in the chat.
It was carved from a single crystal of diamond.
But I thought you were glassmakers.
No, we are, we are. A dear boy, this is none other than the famous Cro-Max conundrum wrought by our distinguished founder, Lucent Bottle. His works once filled an entire museum, you know? And that was before the great dragon arrived in 7342. She blew through this city like a torch, melting and breaking our finest works, plundering our museums and treasuries until we had almost nothing left. It was awful, just terrible, really a miserable time. Even Bottle Blow's greatest masterpiece, the first scrying sphere was lost forever.
But you still have the conundrum.
And a lucky thing, too. It was on loan to the Guild of Villains at the time. It is the sole remaining example of our founder's transcendent genius.
But I'm still curious. Why is it diamond instead of glass?
We've no idea. No idea at all.
No one gets
That's
it.
The
Nobody
conundrum, you see.
To run a house.
All right.
Well, that is chunk of bagel. House of bagel.
House O badge.
It might help to point at something first.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Who are you?
I'm gonna stop eating bruschetta.
Who are you, people?
Crunching it into the mic.
Bruschetta.
Bruschetti.
We're gonna use this teleport device. Yo.
What, a key?
Yeah, you're using a key. That's not a bell, that's a key.
We're using the key. It's
you
funny,
even,
all I did was
anything,
click
anything,
it.
Right?
Wow, that dude's just jerking that off savagely.
He is. He's
They're
put
both working it.
He's putting shoulders and hips
Who
into
are
it.
You, lad?
And just what do you think you're doing
They're
up here?
Polishing
I'm
inside.
Not sure. I just rang the bell and
well,
I
Well, I'm sorry, but you're not supposed to be here.
Step back under the lens, please.
This is a restricted area. No visitors allowed.
Good day, sir.
Alright, so how do we get up there without them seeing us?
Camouflage spell.
Camo? What's the camouflage spell?
Oh, you were...
Keeg.
Keeg?
C-E-E-G.
C-E-E-G.
I guess I'm not supposed to go up there. It might help... It might help to point at something first.
Hmm.
Well, if uncamouflage is C-E-E-G, G-E-E-G.
Yeah, but it won't let me point at myself. That's the biggest problem of this thing. Let's just see if we can, like, if they just kick me out immediately or not.
I think they did, but let's see.
Yeah?
Nope.
I don't know, they're pretty occupied.
Hold on, let's see.
Yeah. Stop up! Over there! I don't believe this!
Looking for trouble! I don't believe this! You're certainly about to find you!
He'll not be anyone in trouble if Crucible finds him up here.
Not
it doesn't work out to
happen if we get behind.
But what I can do is I can actually probably target them from outside, maybe?
We have secret work to do and not much time to do it! Do you understand what secret means?
Yes! But it's very important that I get...
Please stop over the
well,
fucking
undertakers. There's clearly another way in there because there's another bell over
there. There's
that
a bell,
side.
Yeah. Go back to the other way.
So you gotta find a different way in, probably. Now, what would happen if you tried to go in there again and interrupt them jerking off? Because clearly, like, the first time they're like, alright, you know, this is an honest mistake.
Yeah,
second time they're like, alright, now you might be interested in this. Third time they're like, are you trying to join in us with this
come
trip sesh, or?
Do bring lube? We happen to be running out.
Oh, they absolutely have to be running out of lube. There's no way that they have enough for a third person. Especially one that's been in the desert for as long as you have.
What, dry?
Yeah, you'd be fucking dusty as hell. You'd have to...
Maybe they need to give you a bath.
They might. They certainly might.
Leave by the back from outside, target the workers, and leave the pattern of invisibility.
Mm.
See, here we go. I thought this is what we do.
On up there.
You gotta target the workers up there, jeez.
So, what is it?
Keg.
C-E-E-G.
Isn't that uncamo? Let's see.
Doesn't seem to affect them at all.
Yeah, no, we need to uncamo, so...
G-E-E-C.
Doodly 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 boo 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 boo.
I wonder, did it work? Only one way to find out.
So you had to reveal what
bust
they were doing.
There, Jude Law. See them polishing that staff.
I think Jude Law took a time machine.
Jude Law!
Ted
I gave Ted some bruschetta.
Adam, next time I'll show you what bowl I meant. There's these tiny, tiny, tiny little glass bowls. That would have been really good. Oh, look! Oh,
yep.
Bishop Mandible cuts quite a figure, doesn't he?
I don't doubt the Crucible's getting tired of bowing and scrying. Why would the clerics want a scrying sphere anyway? I thought they didn't believe in the future.
Well, your guess is as lucid as mine, Flute. But Crucible appears to think that they're up to no good again.
Then why would he do business?
Doing the right, he's just really into
he's
it.
He's working it.
D-F-A-F. D-F-A-F is sharper.
That side is even sharper than a weaver's spindle.
What was it?
D-F-A-F. Oh, we can take the other transport now.
Bye.
Oh, look where we are.
Oh, yeah.
We can use this bitch. Do we want to?
For what?
Show you something that you already fucking
F did. F C C F.
Is what?
Transform into something.
No, scare.
Nothing. Scare?
It's scare.
F C C F. Cool. So we just saw the future that we didn't even do yet.
We didn't even do
that. That's some 12 monkeys shit, by the way. We didn't even do it, so that doesn't mean time is linear.
Jesus.
Time is linear.
Time
is like
well,
a
you
river.
He'd sell his own mother's spectacles
like
if he thought there was
copy?
A profit in it.
Yeah.
And the cleric
never
wants
that
cash.
Cosmos.
Which should keep us
cosmos.
In it.
Cosmos?
See, I've seen Cosmos.
Michio Kaku doesn't do Cosmos.
He actually is in a few episodes of Cosmos.
That Asian dude?
Yes.
Fucking like.
Time is like a river going downstream.
He likes to oversimplify things like we're a bunch of simpletons.
Well, we are.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Compared to him,
we're just complete retards.
Well.
Like, the world... You know what? I would hate to be that smart because you would not want to live in a world with such dummies.
That's why Einstein invented the atom bomb.
Oh my god.
Just blow up all these fuckers.
Right. Just get rid of half the chinks.
Wow.
Jesus, Jay.
We have viewers. Think of the fans.
That was a bit much. Fans.
Wow, you dropped that really hard.
Oh my god, Twitch just sent me an email.
Avery, get in here. Make us look tolerant.
Yeah, we need some minority to figure this out.
Jesus.
Can edit that out.
No, you can't. They watched it. They saw it live.
Post-production.
That's not how it works.
So what are we going somewhere?
You're not really understanding this, Chad.
Here. Avery, take my spot. Back home.
A bunch of fucking assholes.
Point at somebody.
I'm gonna play some Diablo.
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 FCCF. I lost my music guy. I need a new music guy.
It might help.
Oh, give me your phone. Sure.
Or Leah can play, and I can be a music guy.
You trying to sharpen them?
Is that you crunching? I thought it was the cat using the litter box.
Maybe. What the?
That's the scare. That's the scare?
Fear, yeah.
FCCF?
It's what they fear,
that
I guess.
Worked.
Because remember the dragon?
I don't feel very scary.
FCCF? Is that what it was?
Yeah. Fucking, they're sheeps.
Aww.
Some ships.
Look at the little tongues out.
Double click them. C. D. E.
F.
A.
Ooh.
What is it?
C. D. E. A.
Hey, you!
Shut up.
Get away from here! Now I've got to go and round them all up again.
There's four of them!
Better not be here when I get back.
It's like his mom put suntan lotion on his nose.
A, E, D,
C.
So that's reverse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I have an idea. Let's turn them green to match the grass.
And then have them jump over the thing?
Yes.
So that way he can't find them?
G-D-D-E.
It might help to point at something first. That draft doesn't seem to work on sheep.
You need to use the first die one.
Bill wrote it wrong because I told him the wrong thing.
What about the camouflage?
It's DC.
One? It's
key. DDCD. DDCD.
Really? What is this spell?
DDCD.
What's it doing?
Green die. Okay. There we go. Another camo dog.
Now
have
jump
them jump.
The fucking fence.
Which is
CDEA.
It might help to point at something first.
Yeah, why doesn't it?
We don't have it. You don't have it yet. You can't
talk to the guy?
That thread's too high for me.
How did we get them to jump last time?
We just looked at them. They were showing us the first time. They were explaining what they do.
Oh, we can wake, right? Don't we have a waker?
We must have had a long night.
The owl's fucking, isn't that Quad C on the dozing guy?
Yeah.
That woke an owl up, right?
I thought that was night seeing.
Maybe you're right.
Well, what do I know?
Nothing.
Well, that didn't work.
Try D-E-D-C.
What's to stop you from just trying every spell you know on these things?
Okay.
Well, then you also have to try it in reverse, so, like, there's a lot of possibilities to try.
Well, that didn't work.
If you try Gull's fucking, you want to open his eyes.
Oh, try that.
Like, she knows the things off
the top
of her head.
Gull's
fucking
off the top of my head.
E-C-E-D.
Ah, yes. There's no C.
Of course, E-D. E-C-E-D. Of course, that's the obvious Gull fucking song.
That didn't work.
Can I I just move on from here?
Nope.
No.
Why do I need these sheep? To fuck them? Up against a cliff so they push back?
Not try, young enough.
What if you try what we learned? So we just learned something, right?
Yeah, but it involved an A.
How do we get A?
Well,
I don't know. Aren't you the one that remembers how to play this game? Mister, we're already a quarter of the way done.
Poor fella. He must have had a long night.
A long night.
Oh, we fucked up. Okay, go back. We can get A. We can get A.
We can get it.
I love no attracting Ted. I brushed him today.
He feels very soft.
Doesn't he look sexy?
You have to examine it 3 times, Leah, the crystal ball. Go all the way north, go back into the tower, go up the thing.
Up the other way north.
That's fine, you can get there both ways, I think. Yeah, I think so.
No, I guess it's not good. Gotta go deeper into the crystal.
Yeah, go
tower.
All the way back up to the sharpening, guys.
Deepak Chopra. Oh no.
Yeah, go up into that crystal there and then ring the bell.
This one or this one?
No. The crystal in the center of the room, I think. That one.
This
one? Oh, no, the deep one then, I guess.
Oh, is it just me or is that bar moving up pretty quick?
I don't know. Like, I didn't watch him do it the first time.
The bar, it's kind of moving up quick.
I don't know, man.
Good.
If you double click it to transport. Go gank that cup. And get your crunk chalice on.
I will.
This ticket stay alive here.
I wonder where that dragon went with Bottle Blow's other treasures.
What'd he say?
I wonder where that dragon went, Bottle Blow's other treasures?
I wonder where that dragon went with Bottle Blow's other treasures.
Play that green, the first green song.
I don't know what the first green song is.
Play the first song.
The chalice doesn't mean anything.
CFGC?
You don't need the chalice.
Guess that isn't a draft.
Well, when you're supposed to transport.
I don't know.
The original room you were in.
I don't.
That you thought was a key.
I think we need to go the other way.
Yeah, it's not. This isn't the. Can't you go this way? Do there.
Nope.
All right. Well then.
Doesn't let you go past that fucking chalice. Perhaps
it does.
Yeah.
There we go.
Well, we never been in here.
Where? What is going on?
Go out one of these doors.
Get no idea where we are. You gotta go out the far door then, I guess.
This thing.
Yeah.
The fur burger.
A fur burger?
Are you done
Ew.
Tap dancing on the... Nope, he's not. I have to pee. Oh.
Yeah, I'm here.
He's a fur burger.
Hey, I wasn't complaining the other night when you kept doing that to me. Here, I could do this if you want to go pee.
It's my phone.
Oh, Mifoon?
It's
is there a Mifoon in my phone?
Mifoon is durable.
I actually ripped another Mifoon today.
Mifoon is durable.
Durable. Is gerbil?
Fucking Debbie Darples. Yo, oh no, we didn't disguise.
Yeah, we did.
Oh,
Oh, we're all set.
Just chatting away
like a bunch of birds.
Still, I'm certainly pleased that Crucible's not taking any chances. This scythe might become very useful if I...
Bear said, man, no love for chat interaction. Bear, honestly, I can't. The way that this game. Is he even still here? Am I talking to myself or is Bear here? Let me see.
Still here. The problem is, he doesn't have split screen, so he can't micromanage.
There's nobody watching.
Can't even micromanage.
What?
Down where I am.
Slot up over there, dog.
Come sit, buddy. Take a seat in the chaise.
In the chaise.
Debbie Darple's over here. Talking about God knows what.
So you have to examine your ball three times. This is a different spell. This sure is a different spell. Fucking fire. Or ash, maybe. Oh. It just tells in the future. It didn't actually teach you anything.
Yeah.
This is sweet, beautiful game. I can't help but think I need to shoot
fucking geese!
Oh, big C. F.
G. C.
Which C?
Little C. C, F, G, C.
And that's swan.
I thought you were supposed to learn your A button.
Shit, I said that's a bear.
You might like it.
Some butt shirts.
Alright, we're good.
I thought you were supposed to learn A there. Where the fuck are you learning A at?
Yeah, wait a minute.
You need to learn A in order to fucking jump the sheep.
So...
Mr. Cheating.
Fonzie has to jump the shark, man. Right?
Make your way out of the crystal guard and return to where you first encountered the shepherds. This time use the pattern of terror.
Yep, you did that.
Yep. This scares the buggery out of them.
Well, you know, they are British, so buggery would be the correct term.
Head onward to the left, which you can now reach, and you come to a fence. Examine the sheep, and they'll jump over the fence, revealing the pattern of sleep in reverse. They'll shoo them back over the fence, which will cause them to send them back to sleep. Continue on past them and enter the... Oh.
You're so stupid.
Well, we had to do that anyway. What happened to the sound? Oh, it's probably just
because they've been talking so much. Off screen. It's like he's not there.
Oh, Bill?
Avery.
What you doing over there, Avery?
Can you get us back while I chat to Bear?
Bill looks like he's like guiding missiles into Russia. In the back. Dude. Four viewers. Who are these?
One's that computer.
I am a viewer.
You can't see who's viewing?
No.
I can as a moderator.
Well, why isn't Adam a moderator?
Because he doesn't know my screen name.
It's true.
The star.
Leah, follow us. Follow me.
Wait, what do you mean?
Hit follow, the little heart button.
Wait, who's Kappa?
Kappa? You don't know who Kappa is?
Is that Teresa?
No, no one's Kappa. Kappa's like a fucking meme.
No.
You're a fucking meme. Oh. Will the sheep stay green?
Yeah.
Wait, look at a moon walking out to the fucking sun.
Mod me. Adam, you're gonna have to do that.
Play the minuet of destruction.
No, I mean mod. You're gonna have to. Jesus Christ, Bill.
Just being a crumb grind.
What a mess. What a messy boy.
Oh, look, I found a village.
Can we mod Bear real quick? If I could find.
Oh, look, it's a little sheep!
Aww.
Where's... Oh, right here.
There's a fucking invisible shepherd.
Don't press anything real quick. Just mod bear.
Yeah, it'd be good if you had Chrome open.
You porn?
You what? No.
Go to you jizz. Google Busty.
I don't like sites telling me what to do.
Go to Busty Amateurs.
Thing is a defender. You have access to a number of security cameras. Okay, use these cameras.
You're good. Come on up. There you go.
Avery, you're people too.
Oh, don't say that. You're funny. We gonna get you modded.
I don't see anyone else in here.
I mean, if we'll see them, we can do like your set.
There he is. The power user button. OP user.
Okay, that's cool.
Boom. Okay. I'll get back to the game. We good.
You sure did it?
Yeah. Okay. I got you. Okay.
There's some ass.
Can we uncamouflage that person?
Yeah, I mean, if I knew the spells.
Okay. Power is mine.
Isn't it geek? G-E-E-C?
I don't know, is it? Also, it's not geek. It'd be like geesh.
Geesh.
No, G-E-E-C.
It is,
geek, but without K.
Yeah, it's C-E-E-G or G-E-E-C. Try C-E-E-G. Oh, we're helping Bear through work, by the way.
Work?
He's on the same time zone as us.
Right, it's 8:30.
Yeah, he's probably working until 9.
Oh, shit.
Bear, you working until 9?
Help a tool.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta, probably gotta...
Hello there.
Who said that?
Oh. Never mind. We're good.
She's a
I did. My name is Sup. First chosen at the Guild of Shepherds. I wish we had time to chat a while and trade some tales, but we have got a serious problem on our hands.
What sort of trouble are you having?
It seems we've a dragon nearby who has an enormous appetite for fresh mutton. We breed our sheep for extra whiteness, so we cannot keep them on the meadows. She can spot them miles away. By now, the dragon has carried off so many that we may not be able to fill the cleric's order.
The clerics? I just saw the bishop of the glassmakers.
Bishop Mandible? He placed the order for
yeah.
10,000.
Yeah, nailed it.
Avoiding my little friend here. Miles
get emotes?
You should get emotes too, maybe, because you need to be like a...
She doesn't look at all well.
She isn't, and my songs of healing don't seem to be bringing her much comfort.
Wait, where's our music staff?
It's a cutscene.
Oh, I thought we were.
What did we just learn? Oh.
I wish I
she didn't teach us
weapon.
Anything, but it was high, low, low, high. All like so it was like two notes.
Oh, little baby sheep. See, I think something's weird, Jay. Cause usually when she does play a song, like.
Uh oh.
Six people.
Yep.
I mean, I can't throw anything here.
Is there? I think all tabbing might have messed with the game.
No. Oh, there we go.
Okay. Why are we on text now?
I couldn't tell you. Could not tell you, dog. Mm.
Well, I'm a fucking mage.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Turn them green.
Her eyes opened, just a little. Try it again.
Little lamb.
A. G. G. A. Okay.
See, I told you. I actually called it.
Yeah, you did.
But why don't we have A?
Because we still don't have A, dog.
A, G, G, A is cure?
Yep.
Okay.
Good.
Got it. All right, well.
Bless you. The flock is out to pasture. You'll find them there. Go forth, wizard, and may you return safely to our fold.
We'll get A.
Just turn all the sheep green.
For no reason. Oh, yeah.
Here. I'll be the spellmaster. Oh, yeah. Yeah, do that. It's probably a fun idea. Good? I don't know. Fun? Definitely.
Well, I mean, she wants to hide him from the
It fun. Should be D, 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 C, D?
No, G, D, D, E, green die.
No, no, also green die. Bill had hilarious... Well,
all right.
I don't blame Bill, because when we first started, we both didn't know what...
I guess that isn't a draw.
G, D, D, E?
No, I did it wrong.
Oh, okay.
What did you say?
D, D, C, D.
Go one more time.
D.
D, D, C, D.
C, and then D.
I don't get the thing.
You've never seen a LucasArts adventure game before, have you?
Do it look like I've seen a Lucasfield adventure game?
Lucasfield.
G, D, D, E.
What did you say? What kind of game is it?
I mean, hold on, it's gonna, like, process.
No, it's not processing, is it? And that means we're fucked. Yeah.
No.
I mean, I didn't... You saw that.
You hit F.
You know what? I don't even want
to
play.
You
deal with it.
How did you mess that up?
You deal with the shit.
Guess that isn't a draft.
So G-D-D-E? You can also click the staff. I know on expert mode you don't get actual numbers. You just get a staff.
Draft doesn't seem to work on sheep.
No, it sure does. We just did it.
Try DDCD.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Look, now I can't find them. No good deed goes unpunished.
Tits.
Oh shit.
Well, that didn't really work.
And there we go.
Well, what have we here? Oh, that's what comes of being in such a blazing hurry, I guess. I thought you looked a bit scrawny. Why, you'd hardly make a decent kindling.
Oh, wait a minute. We know what to do, don't we?
Fucking turn that gold back into
fucking
weed.
Yeah, buddy. Hold on, let me find her spell.
Look at her petting it like a little cunt.
It's not the owl fuck song. I like how Bill says other important song.
Great.
Shit. One was spin.
Hello.
There we go.
D-E-F-C.
Yeah, C-F-E-D. She's gonna be pissed.
Yeah, right? You're
That's
get
not the right draft for gold.
Oh, other way around then. D-E-F-C. D-C-F. She's just petting it. I don't know why dragons love
That's not the right draft for gold.
No, you just picked the wrong one then.
Then it's D-E-D-C.
I guess that draft isn't going to help me here.
Try that backwards then.
C, D, C, D.
Yay!
That sounds familiar. Oh shit.
Oh boy, get ready
Yo,
to run.
Yo, she's gonna be pissed.
Put it back the way you found it, now!
Okay.
That's how we got the A.
We got A. All
right. You
so should we put it back?
Sure.
Let's not piss her off. C, right. D, E, what is
I
it?
I mean, we got what we came here for, right?
No, D, E, D, C, right?
What?
Yeah, D, E, D, C.
Yes. I'm translating Bill's hilarity now. Bill, you had some good ones, I will say.
Thanks, love.
Why is she thanking us? Like,
can we leave now?
Yeah.
Let's leave.
Hold on, what's the... It's a dragon. I guess.
Fuck the dragon.
Fuck the magic, fuck dragon. Maybe you have to put the dragon to sleep.
Examine the gold.
We did, didn't we?
No. She'll tell you a story.
That's, quite a bit of gold you have there.
That? Oh, that's nothing compared to what it used to be. Piled floor to ceiling it was. Everyone said it was the most beautiful lair anywhere, and right they were, too. Then one day, last spring it was, comes along this third-rate wizard who botched up everything. He tried to get the volcano to blow, but only shook up the place in a huge earthquake instead. Broke all my fancy glass, mind you, and made off with most of the gold, too. The only thing he left me was a gorgeous glass ball.
Oh, so she's got another glass ball.
Oh, okay, so let's see.
Gotta find that shit.
Have you no manners, lad? Stop staring at me.
Oh, was I staring? So sorry.
Oh, don't mind me, love. I get rather crotchety on an empty stomach.
Does that mean you're going to incinerate me, then?
Incinerate you? Oh, my. Aren't you the foxy one?
Turn it back to straw.
I haven't created any fire since my last mating season. And you don't want to know how many centuries ago that was. No.
C-D-E-D.
That's too much heat for me these days.
You mean you can't breathe fire?
Can't. Let's just say I won't. Just between you and me, love. The stuff gives me the heebie-jeebies.
So she won't breathe fire, but we need to get her to breathe fire.
If you have any
so what's the one way to get her to breathe fire?
Do you want to do the horrifying one?
No. What do you do when you drink too much and go to bed? You piss the sheets. Doesn't everybody do that every time? Put her to sleep, dude. Now that you have A.
Put it back the way you found it. Now.
Sheep's jumping is C, D, E, A. So
why would
sleep.
We make... What?
Yeah, select the dragon.
Select the dragon, yeah. C, D, E, A.
Oh, I see.
She's gonna, quote, piss the sheets.
I didn't mean to make her any more awake.
Oh, other opposite. A.
D, E, C?
E, D, C. Yep. Fuck yeah.
Gold.
Well, now what?
That.
Oh, shit.
Eek! Fire!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, why do we want to do that to her?
Because she's terrorizing the village.
Well, I mean, she's a dragon.
You haven't heard the last of me, you cheeky brat!
Yeah, now we have a way to go.
Such a British game.
Cheeky brat.
You cheeky cunt.
Weave the vision of night upon the darkness.
It appears I, I can't
find
get
find the darkness.
There from
click
here.
It. Now weave the vision of night, which is... night. Darkness. I think
the owl's
actually...
fucking. It's owl's fucking.
Or triple darkness
C.
Bill wrote.
Quad C.
Quad C. Bill actually had a few really solid ones, I will say. The bird's fucking is open. We all know that, so we're good. Alright, so let's listen to instructions here because we can easily get lost. And we're not about getting lost and wasting time. Make your way slowly through the caves until Bobbin slips off the ledge.
Don't go through here.
I don't know. Looks like you're doing it pretty good. I want to give a shout out to Jesus, Lord and Savior Christ. Christ the Lord, Jesus and Savior. Christ the Lord.
Jesus my Lord.
The Lord Almighty in Christ, Jesus Christ, bless his soul. You don't like my Mike Tyson? You gotta figure out how to fall.
Slip on the fucking ice.
You'll find some ice, Doug. Didn't you just go through that?
Yep.
Yeah, mm-mm. You just...
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
No, we did not.
I believe Leah, because she has a redundant memory. Insane. Every time I doubt her, I'm always wrong, dog. I gotta say, this is kind of exciting because I've never played the game with voice or these new graphics. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go to the left, okay? Let's to the left.
Jones.
Nothing that way? What about down those steps, though?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, though. Fuck yeah. Making our way downtown, watching the clowns. Faces brown in them hometown. Don't be so tired.
I can't get there from here.
Where are we going now, bitch? There we go. Making our way downtown, watching the clowns brown, and I'm fast in them hometown. Everybody thinks you're fast in them hometown. There we go. Anything to make us scream,
God,
right?
Oh my God, it's so traumatic.
You should find a pool. Be going back that way.
You should find a pool to the right. And we're going to examine it for, I think, a song? You know that I used to play this song in the gross green apartments next
it
to Nani's house?
Helped a point at something.
When I was with my mom.
The what?
Oh, you're gonna go left.
I saw a pool.
It
go
might.
To the left.
It might help to point.
Do you know the
little
green?
First.
The
left.
Listen. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Pool. Yeah. Let's go back to the pool then. Yeah. A. F. F. A.
Alpha.
My own reflection.
Reflection.
Alpha.
Reflect. Okay. I gotta plug this in, buddy.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Whoops.
Unless you want to load
the guess that isn't
here.
A draft.
Not sure.
Alright, so, it says...
Guess that isn't a draft.
Why do they
guess
call
that
it
isn't
a draft?
Next, weave the pattern of emptying.
Your bowels?
Upon the pool.
What's that?
Oh!
That must not be the right
draft. Oh, the one that we didn't understand. What, Bill, when we knocked over that glass, that was some spell that you wrote, right? You just wrote some spell?
That's emptying.
Other important spell. D-E-D-C.
No, I think that's the first die.
That must not be the right draft.
No, Jay, it's the first die.
Oh, the first one.
Yeah, that was the first one we found.
G-D-D-E?
No!
Oh, fuck my tits.
The stupid thing doesn't click right.
Click on the staff, it'll help it better.
Okay, what is it?
G-D-D-E.
Guess that isn't a draft.
I first beat this game when I was 6 years old. And we did it.
Oh, you found a butt.
A Siggy?
Oh.
Siggy.
Open imaginary door.
Found a butt.
eruption. You form an eruption.
I have to cast a spell on it.
Click on it again.
Yep, Adam's correct.
Because if we've learned anything, you gotta click on things more.
Three times.
Fucking geese again.
Swanee.
We know this song.
C.
We know this song.
G.
C.
C. C.
And then click one more time.
That fucking asshole.
Bishop Mandible. What in the world is he up to?
Follow the path the rest of the way to the exit.
Dick sniffing.
A dry hole! I could have said something really fucked up.
What, like your mother's?
Oh, no, no, the path. You gotta keep going, I think. I think.
It's already dry. It's already dry as a bone.
It's already dry as a bone.
You gotta be more patient with your clicking, honey, because every time you click, it re-navigates you. So, like, you're never gonna figure out if you just keep moving areas. Okay, so try going around the loop-de-loop then. By where you originally thought. Okay. This should take you to the exit, I think. Guys are almost done. Wow, we're almost done with the game. Never beat it this fucking fast before. Yep, all the way through. Wow. That's impressive.
All these 20-year-old minds.
Twats. Yeah, it only takes the 20-year-old minds and then Jay looking at the strategy guide.
Honestly, I've only used the strategy guide for a fucking 3 times, but a more. The most of which we've kind of figured out.
A fucking hole.
We have to gap the distance.
Excuse me? Gape? Are we gaping the distance, or what?
You need to play the swan song.
We don't have Big C, though. We don't have the Big C!
The pattern of twisting in reverse. Spin in reverse.
Oh. I don't memorize these things.
C-F-E-D.
It might help to, point at something.
Gotta
first.
Click on the spirals. Watch.
You know, wait until the cursor actually, like, up.
Oh,
there.
Wait, you
up,
had
up.
It.
You need to go down there.
To wait for him to stop.
CF. What?
ED. Unspin. CFED.
Repair cost must be spiraling.
House.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You don't know where fucking shoes go?
I was gonna leave in a little bit.
Don't matter.
Here, let me
doesn't
see.
Mean you can put your shoes wherever you want.
I'm sorry, buddy.
This is why parents get shitty.
Don't let daddy yell at you. Daddy sucks. Don't even worry about it. Oh, shit.
This shitty dragon.
She's pissed.
Jesus Christ, fucking desolation.
What is this oblong bitch?
Wow, is there just a whore sleeping there?
These grave markers are forged from solid bronze.
Wow, solid bronze. You gotta play that song of the way.
He's fast asleep.
The opposite of CDEA? AEDC?
I don't know.
It might help to point at something first.
Do not do the boys.
I will not.
Hello there. What's that? Your music woke me up.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, not to worry. I'm Rusty. Rusty Nailbender.
I'm Bobbin Threadbear.
Rusty
of the Weavers.
Weavers, eh? Our folk are blacksmiths. I'm supposed to be getting firewood for the master, but this plateau has been picked cleaner than a new blade. Come over here. That's us down there. The forge. That's what we call it. I've heard you weavers don't get out much. What's your business here?
I've been looking for a flock of swans.
Swans? No. No swans around here. Oh, so. Oh, this talk has made me sleepy. A real pleasure, though. Oh, let me know if you find your swans. Oh.
Why did he go back to sleep? What happened? What I missed?
Because he was done talking. We already woke him up. He talked to us.
And now what?
You go down to this fucking bronze fucking town.
Oh, jeez.
Go to his titty.
What you getting into tonight? You leaving so soon?
Oh,
who are you?
Check out my rippling abs.
Just me, a friendly stranger.
Is it a private guild, my strange young friend?
It's part of the game, so I think it's fine.
The gate only opens for members.
Oh, we'll see about that. Just go to the gate and fucking open it. We have the song of opening.
What's the song of opening?
It's fucking gulls fucking.
D-E-D-C?
I don't know.
I literally don't. Like, you're leaving on your own, though, right? Or do you have to leave? You don't have to go home. Or, okay, I told my mom to be home, like,
that's the owl song.
Well, that didn't work.
I don't know what owl song means.
Well, that didn't
Less.
Work.
We want to hold those so when Will comes on at a different time, we'll have a bunch of them.
It's the Gulls fucking song.
Yeah, that's right. Maybe this might be the only time, did you say?
You're close.
Yeah, I mean, it's.
Right, dog, we don't need your fucking membership. We got the spell. Our goddamn wizard. We got Alohomora. Why you just booted us out?
Alohomora. Wow! Alohomora.
Oh, you gotta fucking turn yourself invisible then. See, you can, well, you have to select something first. What are you doing?
I'm trying to cast invisible on myself. But you can't, like, do it on yourself, though. I don't
know. See what else you can click on. See what else you can click on. Don't just. Just spam fucking spells.
Wait,
all right, so
you
what
are
you trying to do? No, he's trying to call us. Well, let me see if he can stay. Because he was drinking. I can't have him. I took his keys from him.
He had one shot.
See my eyelashes? Yeah, on that far right hand corner.
Yeah.
You see what I did?
It kind of split.
No, on the very end.
Oh. Did you trim them up?
I cut them.
You cut your beautiful lashes?
Just the ends, because they were hanging out like Snuffleupagus, and they kept getting tangled. You don't
come
even
here.
Know this.
Come here.
But they work now. They work. They Are you
here.
Trying to open that?
No, we opened it.
Look, you
just
can't even tell.
The dude just booted us out.
I can tell.
Ow. Yeah, come on, you can't tell. I'm going to fly away one day.
No, it's
the
big
dude,
and beautiful.
The dude booted, we opened the door, and then the dude was like, hey.
Oh, so let's go talk to that kid again, then.
What do you mean we got to talk to the kid again?
The kid. The kid that we put to sleep, didn't we?
No, we woke him up, and he was like, yeah, this is my town. I'm in a town over here.
Why was he sleeping?
Because he was looking for firewood.
He was a little lazy bitch.
Let's go talk to him again.
He was looking for fucking firewood.
I bet you he's doing good.
She was picked clean.
I bet he's doing real. You mean his fucking bones are picked clean?
Is there a plan to bring in a boy corpse back into town?
He's fast asleep.
I'm gonna wear his skin. Rusty!
That was just a boy before. Once was boy, but now a man.
He's already fast asleep.
Opposite.
Mm-hmm.
bee, will you?
No.
Oh, weave the pattern of reflection on Rusty.
Oh, what's the pattern of reflection?
We can make ourselves be him. Here, let me sit next to you.
Oh,
Mickey.
Yeah.
Hey, we sit like against the wall here, buddy.
Jeez, Jay just filled a full drink and
so
now
I can like
spilling.
Sit here comfortably.
Oh,
and you can
Jesus.
Sit comfortably. Watch this.
Bunny
I put
buns.
This behind you. Watch.
Buns.
No, I got you. I don't need it. Watch.
Bunny buns. What did you say? What's the pattern
your,
of reflection?
Put your body forward. Good?
Yeah, I'm good. She wasn't happy, though.
She's not going to be. You're an adult.
I got screamed at.
Yeah?
Yeah, but she always screams at you.
To be fair. You
got
screamed at for being responsible?
Yeah, I did.
Good.
You know what, buddy? You're going to be an EMT soon. You're making $18.70 an hour to start, and you're going to be moving out of there. And you know what? All her
I can't wait.
Ain't going to mean shit. Listen, all the times my grandmother used to break my balls because I used to smoke pot all the time, and she
oh,
never
knew. Oh, no!
So, all my life, I was worried about getting caught smoking pot until the day I moved out and I realized, wait, all that shit now means nothing. And once you hit that...
Jay, looks like you're talking to the wall. Looks like you're talking to nobody.
All right.
Oh my God.
Yeah, trust me, though. Honestly, I ain't fucking you. Watch. You'll see.
Yeah,
second you move out, buddy. And you know what, though? Your mom's going to have to love you for what you are. Because guess what? She ain't got no control over you no more.
Come here, kitty. Yeah.
I'm telling you. It happened to me.
I believe you.
Last night, Adam?
AFFalia.
Scared to go home.
You can't be scared of her. You're stronger than her.
I know.
You're stronger than me.
She threatened to take the car.
Okay. Why? Because you're not driving drunk?
I don't know. Usually
remember
she lets
when,
you hang out
she had that weird argument with you, and then I talked to you, and then you gave her the rebuttal, and it worked? You go, Mom, I'm 21 years old. I just had a pinnacle experience in my life. I had a celebratory drink with my friends because they wanted to celebrate.
Hello, young nail bender.
I decided not to drink and drive. That's a responsible decision on my part. There's no way I should be punished
about
for that.
Time
you
were
you
coming
want me to
home?
Drive drunk and
Stokes
not get punished?
Been looking
fine.
For you.
The way that would have worked is me driving drunk and I wouldn't have gotten in trouble with you. Is that what you want?
You better
you want me to
get
drive
in
drunk
there
and
right
not get
now.
In trouble? They're going to be responsible.
This is great, but what's the rule here?
It's not a good argument.
The fans love this.
Yeah, this is a great conversation.
The fans love this.
The fans... This is life, my friends. This is Blu-ray quality.
I was sitting right where Jay was, and Luna was asleep on her little perch, and she was just like fucking.
But yeah, though, Avery, use that argument.
Like,
I promise it'll work.
On my scalp.
What was the argument?
That's true.
The argument is telling her that the way for you not to have gotten in trouble with her would be to drive home drunk.
Well, I mean, he's not drunk after taking one shot of liquor.
It's
but...
not responsible.
Okay.
He's an EMT
sure.
now. Your license is everything for you. And you know what, Mom? If I'm going to get into a fight with you just to preserve that, that's cool with me. I'm sorry. I love you, but I'm not going to fuck up.
Well, it's about time, you lazy idiot. I sent you out 4 hours ago for firewood, and you bring me back one scrawny stick?
Oh, no.
If father weren't the foreman, I'd toss you in the furnace. You're just like the news downstairs with the bishop right now. If that fire goes out and the cleric's swords don't get done...
I'm sorry, I had a bit of trouble.
Perhaps you'd like to offer your confessions to the bishop in person. I'd be happy to arrange it. Now give me that stick!
Oh no!
When you're done dealing with the likes of you, Nailbender, I'll be back. And you'd better hope the furnace doesn't go out.
What a mess. I can't do anything without my distaff.
Hmm. That's kind of fucked.
It's locked. And me with no distaff.
Dickstaff?
Distaff. Use the hay.
What's a distaff?
Use it.
Use what?
Yep.
That straw looks awfully comfortable, though. Oh. It must have a sleep draft woven into it.
Imagine frightening a poor defenseless old thing like me. Cool.
Adam.
Well, I may not be much good with fire, love, but I still enjoy
look what
the
we did to the poor kid.
Tender, firm, young meat.
one blasted stick of wood left, curse that lad. 10,000 swords to forge, and the furnace is about as cold as my chances for promotion. I don't believe this. Real nice of that weaver kid. Just wait until his turn comes. I'll be waiting for him on the outside.
The dragon got vengeance on us, thinking it was us, but it was actually an illusion of us as the kid. So the kid's dead because of us.
Elder Atropos saw his star fitted, so he had something to say about it. You could be sure of that. Careful now, old bird. Let's not singe the feathers.
I know it's hard, buddy.
What?
The right mindset, trust me.
Like a fucking cock sliding through a goddamn hole in
Yo,
the wall.
I've been there, Avery. I've had the fear in me. The fear.
How do we open again?
The fear leaves you.
Aloha Mora.
Once you realize you become independent.
What's the Aloha Mora spell?
I don't know.
Trust me.
I can barely even remember.
Come on, have I ever done you wrong?
Yes, you can.
My memory's terrible.
What's all the booze?
Seriously, have I ever done you wrong?
It's not the booze. My memory's terrible.
What is it?
Really?
Platelets?
No, I have no
What's
idea.
Your memory?
I was thinking.
My memory's just awful.
Gotcha.
Platelet memory?
It's.
Your mom.
It's how I cope with doing the same thing
every
last
bit of
starch
she can have
things.
On you.
Do you feel like just like
she's running out
platelets?
Of the things, dude. She's
no,
your baby.
No, platelets are fine
every,
now.
When you were born,
they're up
to she had complete control
like
over you.
Like
192.
Whoa!
When years go by, she loses little bit by little bit.
Wow,
you're
triple
about
digits.
To
die.
Hit
yeah, I told
age.
You, dude. I told them.
Where you're
yeah,
going to
you
become
didn't
independent.
Know they were triple digits.
And she's going to have nothing except for her love.
Did you not?
Last Thursday.
And then when you move out.
Last Thursday, I told you.
All she's got left is her love for you, and it's going to be great.
Show me.
You guys
evidence.
Are gonna have an even better
evidence.
Relationship once
evidence.
You move out.
Go ahead.
I'll show you. I'll show you.
Promise.
You
know what?
I'll
we'll be having a conversation in a few years. We'll be talking about this. You'll see.
I won't talk about
I can't
it
even
years.
Wait for it, though. I can't
Avery,
wait.
Avery, you're a young buck. Pretend like we know what we're talking about because we're old and decrepit.
We've been through all these life lessons already, and we're trying to pass them on.
Even when you hit 45, talk
There ain't no lessons after 30, I'm telling you.
Just sadness.
She, yeah, you start the
Wait,
dying
opening
process.
Is AFA.
AFA? That's cure. No, it's not.
That must not be the right draft.
Oh, it's bird fucking. ECED.
Spitting this asshole's fire.
Spitting his
I'm gonna
mouth.
Piss it out.
Spitting his ears.
What do we do? Go down the stairs?
Well, I guess I didn't send it to you, but I thought I thought I mentioned it when I got here.
You never told me it was 192. That's good. Go back down the stairs or what? Oh shit! What's going on?
Stupid
oh,
asshole.
I know what to do. Click on the sword and unsharpen.
Oh yeah.
Sharpen is. So unsharpen is F A F D.
It's too noisy to spin any drafts in here.
Hmm. Okay. What about them? Are they talking?
No, it's a ting ting.
Hmm.
So, you need to put him to sleep. No, you can't even do any drafts because he won't let you do anything.
Find the have them have the conversation if you can trigger that. Yeah.
The final blade is even now in the hands of our most skilled blade shaper, Your Excellency. How's it coming there, edgewise?
I'm just putting the edge on the last sword, sir. Good to hear it! No slacking off now! Let's get it finished!
Not slacking off.
A historic moment, Foreman. Forging of the 10,000 sword marks the end of our preparations. How much longer must I wait?
The steel will ring out its final defeat, sir. Not much longer now. Very good, then! Carry on!
Oh, you got one.
Do it now. No, quick. The sword, not him. Quickly, click the sword.
Oh my god, F-A-F-D?
Yeah. Maybe that's the one? I don't know.
Maybe. Yeah. Maybe it's the one.
What? What evil is this? A witch's curse has twisted the final blade.
A curse, Edgewise? I think not. It would take more than a mere witch's curse to ruin my plans. You there! Could it be that this little prank is of your doing? Yes? Well then, I would be honored to have you as my guest at the cathedral. I know some other curses that may amuse you.
Sorry, why'd we wait until it was fucking quiet for him to hear us fucking dicking around?
Because we can't cast it when it's that loud.
Well, that's just stupid.
I'm getting really tired of this.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Bishop Mambo, transultimate apostle of the anti-secular conclave of...
This is what America's all about.
I know. Am I expected to kneel?
Silence, you impudent punk! This is my assistant, Cobb.
Charmed, Cobb. I'm sure.
And you require no introduction. Your cloak and staff betray your origins. But I must say I'm surprised to find you here.
Do I get to fuck a dragon?
Quite a long time since any weaver bothered to leave that dreary little rock you call home. Loom. So provincial. I can't help but wonder what impelled you to leave it now. His Excellency asked you a question.
Jeez. I know. I'm ignoring it.
Ah. Recalcitrance. I see.
Recalcitrance!
So instruments of persuasion, master! Please forgive my assistant his eagerness.
So wait, how is this the end of the game if you haven't unlocked
is not very worldly.
Two
he does You'll not see. Understand the dangerous power of a weaver. Dangerous? You reverence him? Quite dangerous indeed, my dear Cobb. In fact, he could burst this flimsy iron cage open with hardly a second thought. That's impossible, most exalted one. I inspect the locks personally every fortnight. Observe and learn then, for even now your prisoner plans his escape.
His escape?
So open the cage, right? I think.
No, open the dragon's cage.
Oh. Oh, we can't.
Aww,
we probably can't see it. Gotta open our cage.
D-E-A-D? No. What? It's dead. C-D-E?
It's, birds fucking. Yeah, E-C-E-D. Bell! Bill.
Yeah.
Bill.
Who are you talking to? Somebody we know? Oh, really? You're playing with her?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
What's
Is
up?
It
yeah, we
up An elusive breed,
Sorry, what's
these
good?
Weavers. Fortunately, however, they're quite helpless without their weaving sticks.
That distaff will never work for you.
Oh, no, my young friend, you're quite wrong about that. Come, let me show you why. Yeah. Consider the common graveyard. There, the boundary between the living and the dead is indistinct.
Every graveyard's like that, so?
Now, imagine what might happen if this delicate boundary were to be somehow breached. Torn open, so to speak.
It's not that simple. You can't just rip the pattern apart like an old rag.
But it is that simple, my boy, and I can. I have only to lift this rod, and the legions of the dead will stream forth onto the plain of the living. A vast army of the dead, nourished by the shepherd's flocks, armed by the artisanship of the blacksmiths, guided by the glassmaker's sphere. All under the spiritual leadership of one supreme commander, me!
Good.
The final hour is now at hand. The age of the clerics is upon us. I have preparations to attend to, Cobb. Don't let this boy out of your sight. Right. He is to touch nothing.
So wait, why didn't you just let him just
understand
take
me?
The staff?
Like, perfect.
No, no, you just snatch it from me, you big bully.
You got it.
Of the universe.
You big gobstopper.
I you don't.
You dingy
like
sod.
The sound of it. I'll have to change my station. You're not so dangerous now, then, are you?
Oh my god, it's frothing, motherfucker.
Keep away from that! His Eminence said not to touch anything!
I wasn't gonna touch it. Just looking, Cobb, that's all.
Just looking, eh? Well then, perhaps we can do a bit of a trade. How about I let you look in the sphere if...
If what?
Well... The legends say that to gaze upon an uncloaked weaver brings death. Naturally, we clerics aren't given to such silly superstitions, but I'm curious. Let's answer this one once and for all, shall we? No!
What a dumb fuck.
Fucking Indiana Jones over here.
I can't even begin to invoke the dead with all that
screaming.
By the way,
that's one of my next ones. The LucasArts games, Indiana Jones.
Well, he can't say he wasn't
wrong.
Those
are good. Mm. Well, he can't say he wasn't wrong.
Wasn't warned.
Oh. We know this one. They gave us three opportunities to get it. Blue. Red.
Well, the problem is you don't have your staff right now, so it doesn't actually...
Yeah, no, but the colors will annotate, though.
Oh, a turkey.
Your goose is cooked. Get it? That's a... Your goose is cooked. Goose being cooked. A cooked goose.
Flying geese.
Flying goosers. One more? Is anything? It's usually three, I know. But yeah,
yep.
Okay.
Okay. In fact, it gives you more opportunities because you can just cycle through them, apparently.
BGBR. Blue, green, blue, red.
Return to the balcony.
She looks hungry. I think I'll stay out of her way.
What are those?
Socks.
What are they? Are they 100% cotton?
I see Cobb has been lax in his duty.
Why?
No matter.
Because if
you're
they are, I'm
just in time to witness the dawn of a new era.
You don't have the slightest idea of what you're doing. The pattern is already worn and frayed. If you rip a hole in it now, the consequences will be beyond anything you can imagine.
Spare me your weaver mysticism, boy. The time
spare
has come
me your
when
weaver
the dead
mysticism,
shall
boy.
No longer
so why
envy
just take
the
out
living.
Eat him.
I know.
You can't do it. They have to do it.
Oh, shit.
You've torn the pattern completely open.
And with it, the eyes of the dead. Behold!
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Who dares disturb the peace of those who sleep? I welcome and greet you, noble spirit. I am Bishop Mandible, transultimate apostle of the anti-secular conclave of clerics. And whom have I the honor of summoning?
I don't think I want to be part of this conversation.
No one made any summoning of yours, foolish mortal. I have summoned you. I am Chaos,
That's you have merely opened the door, and I have passed through it. For this, you shall be rewarded. Join me now as my slave.
Green, red, red, green. Green.
I see it has been much too long since my last visit.
Okay, let's grab our staff when we can. Oh, we were just hiding. Alright, we're good.
I can't seem to hold on to this thing.
Can you target that? No. Alright, let's get out of here. Should we unleash... Oh, the beast is out already.
Yeah, it's still cycling through the same ones.
Yeah. When Bobbin's back on screen, pick up the staff, reclaiming it once again. Return to the cage room.
Point at something first.
Head back to the balcony and the beast will follow you.
Stop!
Oh shit. Alright, well we're going
into the abyss.
Shit's all fucked now. Wait, which one? Before you click.
Blue hole or red hole? Oh, this looks like the beginning.
Float left to the next hole and enter it. Okay. No, the next hole, which would be the red one.
That is the...
You found some of the Guild of Blacksmith graveyard?
Mm-hmm.
Rusty's corpse, talk to him.
Rusty? Is that you? You don't look at all well.
I'm not well. Actually, I'm dead.
I don't...
Asshole.
I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say a thing. What do I matter? I'm just another one of the dead.
Oh, Rusty. I feel terrible.
And
I didn't know.
And that's not even the end of it. I go outside to wait for doomsday, like a good little ghost scene. But no sooner do I get settled again, but some stupid idiot shreds the universe apart and hauls us all back inside. There are a lot of very unhappy dead wandering around here, let me tell you.
I know. I was there when it happened.
I might have known this was all your fault.
No, it wasn't me. The bishop managed this one all on his own.
Yeah? Well, there's going to be hell to pay, literally. There's talk among the dead that they're going to take over the world, starting with the Forge. My home, where we used to build strong things, good things.
It was coded in.
Go to his corpse and let's try to fucking make him happy again. What do we do?
Pull up your song list.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Let's dye him green. Let's owl fuck him. We get scare and cure. Oh, cure.
Aga.
Wow, how'd you know that?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, bitch. Good guess.
You did it. You brought me back.
It is what you wanted, isn't it?
Believe me, being alive is a lot more fun than being dead. But how did you do it?
Well, healing your body was easy. You're alive because the pattern is torn and
your
soul is free to return to this side.
Well, I must go, Bobbin. I've got to know what happened to the rest of my guild.
And I must do the same. Good luck, Rusty. And... be careful.
Good fortune to you too, my friend.
Alright, let's go back into the rift. We're kind of making things right from all our fuck-ups. Yep.
It's really a fuck-up. I mean, it just...
I mean, we kind of used and abused his corpse, Adam. Is that not correct?
It wasn't a corpse when we used it.
He was sleeping, and then we killed him.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
You are too late, wizard. The dead have increased their numbers here. Those not dead are suffering. And my songs were again useless. All that's left for us is to put an end to their misery. Come, and extend your help if you can.
Let's try to cure him. Alpha.
Maga.
Oh. Oh, fuck yeah.
Please, what became of us? I was just walking among legions of dead.
You were saved by the mercy of yonder boy. We have not had a chance to thank you properly, wizard. But our memories are long, and we will not forget you soon. Hail and farewell. Come along now, before the dead ones return to the harvest.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
I think that's it. Go left. To the great beyond. Yep, okay, Emerald City. Let's do it. Keep bringing back.
Master Goodmold.
Oh. The Weaver Boy. At least you escaped the terror of the dead world.
It appears the Crystal Guard has not been so fortunate. But I don't understand. Why did you not use the Great Scythe?
We never doubted the Scythe could save us. No, never. Even chaos must fall under its blade. But we could not do it. To unleash such merciless evil would show us to be no better than our enemies. The entire world would have feared us when it was done. And to have become so much like our enemy was unthinkable. Just unthinkable.
And so you didn't use it.
We knew the price. The best we could hope for was to defend
it bravely. Fucking wanking it.
But we are not warriors.
We are wankers.
Chaos stole the scythe?
We did what we could.
Oh.
But it was not enough.
Okay.
So,
okay, that's even worse.
You just let him steal, like, the fucking most badass
tell
weapon.
The word.
That they've just been sharpening for just days. Catch.
Savagely
and chose death with clarity. Above all else. Clarity.
Blah.
Oh, he's gone.
Bill, make sure you do what we need to do. We need to get them epics.
Welcome, Bobbin. You have joined us here at last.
Where am I?
You are outside the pattern. The home of the dead. And of those transcended.
The shore of wonder?
Yes, Bobbin. The shore of wonder. And you are the first to behold it with mortal eyes.
So we can't cast the swan song, right? No, we can't.
Why wouldn't we be able to
cast
this?
Let's try to talk to them so we can learn something.
Your journey has been long, and you must have many questions.
You are the swan that appeared each year on my birthday, aren't you?
You saw me clearly then. I was never sure, but those visits meant so much. My only chance to watch you grow. You see, the elders forbade me to set foot on Loom Island just after you were born.
I thought you came to visit me, but I never quite believed it.
Call it a mother's curiosity, for indeed, Loom Child, That is who I am.
My mother is a swan.
Indeed.
Remember the grave we read?
However, I was Lady Signa Threadbare.
Signa.
Banished by the elders 17 long years ago for drawing an unforeseen infant out of the loom. How I've longed to know you, and you to know me, my son.
Liar, that's just not true. My mother is buried in the Weaver's graveyard.
Dear Hetchel, she and the elders put that stone there so you wouldn't ask too many questions. Hetchel vowed to protect you forever, Bobbin. She is my dearest friend, and she loves you very much.
Oh, the black swan.
But I fear her love has driven her to recklessness.
What do you mean? Where is she?
She flew off to Loom Island to confront the Dead Ones.
The Dead Ones are after her?
It's not Hetchel they're after, my son. They want the Loom itself. If Chaos masters its secrets, the pattern will be hers to control. Hetchel plans to destroy the Loom if Chaos doesn't consume her first.
No, I've got to go back there, now!
You won't get far in that direction. The Loom lies beyond the lake. No, you must try a more subtle strategy.
Oh, what do you propose?
The Dead Ones move between the holes your bishop friend rent in the pattern. If you weave the holes closed, it will be harder for them to follow you.
Close them. We can do this. We know how to close. Let's do it. Let's go back. ECED, right? Isn't that it? It's the birds fucking. Which is ECED. See, we're learning it. Adam's on the stream just falling asleep. Close is DEC.
Maybe I should stand a bit closer.
What is it?
DECE. Fuck yeah, let's close them all up. Are you hungry, Adam?
Tired. I want to go to bed.
You can go to bed.
Huh? Well, you're like, oh, it's almost over.
Well, this is the end right here.
Close
E, off. Not D.
I D, need to C, choose D. My drafts more carefully.
Fucking like a squid comes out.
You have to start from the Emerald City. It was all inception, you see.
And then he's like,
he had no idea he even made it.
Well, did you know this is actually Half-Life 3?
There's one more to the right. Yeah, close that shit.
The last hole.
Okay,
now,
we got B.
Let's go find Hetchel.
Let's do it. Keep clicking. Just click.
Just once. Click. I only do it once.
Keep clicking. We're good. Classic him. Keep clicking. Talk to your mother.
Her eyes, they're just like mine.
Oh, her so now that we learned B, is there anything?
They're just like mine.
No, maybe not. Try. I actually don't know.
Her eyes. They're just like mine.
Continue to the left. Let's do it.
Close it?
No. We gotta end this shit. Oh, this is the end. Stay a couple more minutes and I'll see the end if you want.
Gotta go back to the loom.
Here we are.
But you don't have C yet.
I know.
Fun fact, you don't need C.
Examine the great loom. C. Oh, here we go. C, F, G, little c. That's the song we wanted to.
Joseph, Bobby, get your distaff ready. You must unmake the loom now before chaos takes control.
Unmake it?
What? How? I don't know what draft to use.
Birds and children have no business wielding such power.
Weavers are the only ones who do have the right to use this power.
Destiny has blessed you, young Threadbare. For you alone will live on to pass your guild secrets to others more worthy of them. I invite you to serve my new empire as advisor.
Me? You? Advisor?
Of course. I will expect your full cooperation in this historic exchange of goodwill. After all, anything else may bring harm to our relationship.
Don't listen to her, Bobbin. Heed me now.
Bobbin?
Here are the threads that will unmake the loom.
Ready?
Silence.
Petrol, say something, please. I need that draft.
Enough. I lose patience in the presence of inferior beings. You will now instruct me in the use of this fascinating instrument.
Over my dead body.
Preference note.
Consult the loom. She's muted. B A G F backwards. Do it to Hatchell, quickly. B-A-G-F.
Maybe I should
you
stand a bit closer.
B-A-G-F, honey.
You literally said...
Might help
yeah.
No, it's the end first. From reverse. I'm just speaking my mind. I'm sorry.
Well,
it's
your
my mind
sucks.
Works. You guys are fucked.
No, you are.
I shouldn't talk aloud. It's my problem.
That didn't help at all.
Try it backwards, then. F-G-A-B.
Yeah, aren't you awesome?
Jeez, you guys are angry. Bunch of angry mobs. Just trying my best here, buddies.
Oh, thank goodness. Now, Bobbin, quickly! The threads you need are...
Ducks are meant to be eaten, not heard.
Blue, green, blue, green.
Now.
Aww.
I believe
oh,
we're discussing the secrets
green,
of the room.
Do you need to eat the turkey to absorb her essence and get the same?
That's not helping. Well, that didn't work.
Examine the loom and then reverse onto her.
So FBFB on Hatchel. Fuck boy. Fuck boy.
Close your eyes now, Bobbin. But keep your ears open. Here descends the third shadow.
That bird has annoyed me once too often.
Green, red, red, blue.
Now, my esteemed advisor, where were we before we were so rudely distracted?
Hetchel's black feather. She left one behind.
And so she did. I think I shall keep it as a souvenir of our little encounter.
I want that feather. Give it to me.
My, my. Impudent artwork.
Rainbow Land, am I?
What?
I advise you not to
watch the
approach me.
Watch the loom.
I advise.
Yeah, it's rainbow. Yep, that's a rainbow.
B, C.
Okay.
C. D. Cast it on the loom.
When our side of the pattern is mended, we will return and put an end to your evil.
Come, Loom Child. It is time for us to begin our destinies anew.
Yay.
Do it. Turn yourself into a swan.
That's right. See what?
CFC little c.
It might help.
Wait,
to
no,
point at something.
CFG little c.
So, Weaver, I was looking forward to spending more time with you.
Yep. C. F. G. Little c.
Threadbare, and know that we will most assuredly meet again.
I am ready, Mother. Let's go.
Form the V. Score on those Russians.
It, boys.
It's funny, why is this such a short game?
It's very long when you don't have the walkthrough and somebody who's played it many times like me.
Yeah, right.
If you haven't done it would take you 40, 50, 60 hours.
I don't know if it'd take that long.
It might.
So much as I would probably just throw it against the wall and be done with it.
I could be missed in 3 hours with a little bit of guidance. Versus if you didn't, you could never beat it. You know what I mean? That's it. Me and Papa.
Woman, Fredbear!
Me and my grandfather beat Mist in 1994.
Master Good Morning, stop a flute.
After 2 months of effort, 2 months, it took us. Thank you for tuning in. This has been Loom. We are assholes, and good night.
We are assholes?
Thank you.
so bad.
Yeah.
Boom. Boom.
We loomed over it.
But now it's time for Jackbox, and we're leaving, and everything.
You guys can enjoy some bomb core.